What's good, doers? You know what it is. You know what it is. It's your boy King with an A Guy back with another reaction video. Before we get into this, you know what to do. Hit the like button, hit the share button, hit that subscribe button, turn the post notification on, and comment what you want to see us do next. Make sure you lock in with us on Twitch. You know how to do it. I see you in the Twitch. Shout out my guy, Paulie. He hit me with the fucking 411. Like, yo, they dropping in 15 minutes. You got to be first. And guess what? We're the fucking doers. So we're first. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? A Guy first. A Guy, King of YouTube. Hello. Nice to fucking meet you. You feel what I'm saying? Cole Bennett and Lil Yachty dropping the video for Poland. You know, we did the reaction already. You know, YouTube hated on us, or somebody hated on us, and our Illuminati friends couldn't come through for us. So, you know, they deleted it. They deleted it. It's all right, because they just came back with the woo! Hey, they just came through with the walk. It's back up. Hey, listen, man, the doers know what's going on with the channel more than the eight. I swear to God on everything I love. Look, man, we took the walk. We took the walk. By the way, this is my flu game week. I've been sick all week on YouTube, all weekend and / weekish. You know what I'm saying? So I'm taking the walk to the YouTube reactions. How about that? So make sure y'all go tap in. Oh, yeah. Facts. Hey, look, man. We did the Doo-Wop Kane Lil Yachty Poland reaction. You know, Illuminati friends came through. Thank you. That Doo-Wop Kane verse, I'm not gonna front. I ain't know Doo-Wop Kane was nice like that. You know what I mean? I know he was nice like that, but I ain't know he can get in his bag like that. Holy shit! Like, whoa. We finna get walky. You know what I mean? 25 seconds. Legendary reaction on the come through. You know what I'm saying? We're going to toast to this one right here, doers. 16 seconds. We're going to count down from 8 seconds. At 8 seconds, count down with us, y'all. You know what I'm saying? 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh shit! I took the walk to Poland. I took the walk.
That's right.
I took the walk to Poland. I've been feeling.
Y'all saw Baby Tron? Or am I bugging? Y'all saw Baby Tron? I know y'all saw Baby Tron. Or am I bugging? Yo, that video is so fire, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, the... That shit is legendary, bro. Y'all didn't see Baby Tron?
Love me, baby, I hope you mean it.
talking about? Come on, man. Yeah, Tron. Next up.
For sure. Yo, man, that first time reacting to Babytron reaction just hit 10K. So make sure you guys lock in with that shit. You know what I'm saying? The 8GOT been taking over to YouTube for a little minute now. So introduce yourself to the channel, man. You know what I'm saying? The doers is going crazy. My camera's bugging the fuck out. I wish Cole Bennett was here to fix my shit. We've been reacting to everything Cole Bennett's been doing. Shit been going fucking crazy. This Walk Poland song, honestly, is some groundbreaking shit. You know what I mean? For the industry, for Lil Yachty. You know what I'm saying? Lil Yachty always uses his platform to put other artists on. Like, hence, the Doo-Wop Kane version that's out. We reacted to that shit. Go watch that shit. It's on my channel. YouTube deleted it, but the Illuminati friends got that shit back up for us. You know what I'm saying? We got the also the GTA polling clip. GTA RP. I brought the walk to GTA RP. I need you guys to go check that shit out as well. You feel me? But this polling song, right? I love this song. I'm happy Yachty uses platform to, you know what I mean, put people on, and I'm happy Yachty reached, and not only did he reach, that nigga did something with it. You feel what I'm saying? He trusted himself. I fuck with that. This is like a stepping stool for artists to just take advantage of the ability to just do anything. I saw somebody make a comment on Blade, right? And I was like, you know what? This shit made too much sense. I have to find it. I have to find this comment, y'all. I'm going to find the comment. I don't care. I'm going to find it. It made too much sense. And now I look at every artist differently now. I promise you, this person deserves a shout out. Let me go to this shit real quick. Shout out Babytron in the Poland video. But like for Lil Yachty to do this, it makes so much sense for what this young,
let's go do it.
What this young human had to say. They said, I think you can kind of be drained and mainly a fan of whatever. Shout out to Tuha. There was like, no. They were like, the flaws is what makes it connect with me. Sometimes his awkward and unusual melodies and flows are a part of what I really love about his music. The flaws are... I'm like, hey, yo! That double whammy that Lil Yachty's doing in his voice, who the fuck would think to do that and then and put it out? You know what I'm saying? How are you taking Walk to Poland and we all singing that shit and we mad at the whole, you know, you know, I'm not going to say her name because, you know, YouTube be bugging out because I'm honestly right. But like, we screaming, take the Walk to Poland and got Brittany Griner in jail for a dab pen. And we mad as shit. You know what I'm saying? It's like, whatever. It's a reach, the whole concept and everything. Like, who would think to take the Walk to Poland, make a song about it, whammy the fuck out of their voice. And it's like, I don't give a fuck. At the end of the day, I love it. You know what I mean? People, this song is designed for 40-year-old men to hate it. Play this shit for your uncle and say, yo, this is that new Lil Yachty. He's gonna throw your fucking phone at your head. The doo-wop Kane verse belonged on this song, though. No cap. The doo-wop Kane moment should have been with this Cole Bennett video. That's one thing I'm a little disappointed about with this Lil Yachty Poland shit. Like, Doo-Wop Kane would have did times 10 if his verse and version of this song was on this Cole Bennett video. Feel me? Remember playing with the auto-tune, feel like you'd have a different outlook on it now. Remember playing? I honestly don't remember playing with the auto-tune. Or was that a Doo-Wop Kane song? Got that whammy shit.
You got to explain that to me a little more, Paulie. But with this Poland song, it's like just enough. You know what I mean? If Lil Yachty would have tried to do just a little too much or a little bit more than what he gave on this song, it kind of would have been a little like... Let's see what he's talking about.
Not really kicking shit.
Okay, yes, yes, yes. All right, you did. You're right. You are right. That's why I told myself, wait, is it a Doo-Wop King song? Yeah, you're right, though. The more artists do weird shit in songs that I end up liking, it's like, all right, now I'm going to trust the next guy and their creativity. Like Paulie just pointed out, Doo-Wop Kane has been doing the whammy thing in his songs. And when I listened to the playing with the auto-tune shit, I was kind of like, But then it took an artist like Lil Yachty with a bigger voice and just his creative way of doing it. But you know what I mean? Saucing it up real quick. Now it's like, yo, honestly, this whammy shit is pretty cool. Now we're going to see all the artists doing it. People are going to remember that Doo-Wop Kane pioneered whatever the case. I don't know. We know how this shit goes. I don't want to stir away from the fact that the Poland song is fucking amazing. It's just enough. And I'm going to listen to it a lot. I'm happy that we saw Baby Tron, because this probably means that Baby Tron is coming up with something next. I'm happy that we still got a taste of the fucking Doo-Wop Kane version. You know what I mean? I'm pretty sure Yachty got something coming with Kane soon. It doesn't have to be this Poland shit. You know, not every play is for everybody. And we took the walk to this fucking YouTube reaction during my flu game. Y'all know what's up. This is that Lil Yachty Poland reaction directed by Cole Bennett. Lil Yachty took the walk. Nah, I can't walk right now. Ready? Walk. Oh, yeah. We walked. Oh, yeah, that's a walk. I just walked better than fucking look. And I'm sick. I think I did it because I'm sick. Anyway, y'all know what's up. It's your boy, Aegon. I'm back with another reaction video. Before you get out of here, you know what to do. Hit the like button. Hit the share button. Yo, Paulie, what's up? Did I walk? Hit the subscribe button. Turn the post notification on. Comment what you want to see us do next. Make sure you lock in with us on Twitch. You know how to do it when I see you on the Twitch. With a first reaction on YouTube, I'm more than sure. Lil Yachty, I'm happy for you. It's your boy, A-God. Go fuck with the TikTok. A-God might see us on TikTok. Paulie got us going viral on TikTok. It's the fastest growing TikTok I've ever seen, followed by the fastest growing YouTube channel and the fastest growing braids known to man. A-God, I'm out.